Hi all, I hope you all had a happy Vinayaka Chaviti with your beautiful Ganesha idol. Just showing some glimpses of the Vinayaka Chaviti I celebrated this year in Switzerland with you. The preparation started with converting this space to a mandir. The cardboard gift paper wrapped DIY was made last year and so it came in handy. I just had to put them up again. This year made a little decoration with printed betel leaves and red roses. Previous day night I cut the leaf patterns and tried arranging them, giving a proper shape. Just trying to figure out where to fix them exactly. After some time I understood, putting the betel leaves along with red roses gave much more brightness to the mandir, so decided to go with this pattern. Then started doing it this way. First stuck the leaf and then I pinned the roses as the roses did not stick easily to the cardboard. I had board pins and I just pinned it to the cardboard. It was easy. As you all know, getting Indian decor items abroad is little tricky and DIY comes very handy. So these are very simple is what I felt and thought of sharing with you. And finally they came up this way. I also had banana leaves print out. I just cut them and put it wherever needed. It looked like this after cutting. Just a final look again. It's already too late. And next day morning, I got up at 6 o'clock and started preparing the prasadam for Ganapati. This is the morning. This is the view at around 6 o'clock. I started filling in the idli batter. We actually keep it with jackfruit leaves. Here the leaves are unavailable, so I had just put the batter inside the normal cups. Just fill them and will allow them to steam. Next is preparing the flour for Ganesha's favorite modaks. So the before day, the soaked wet rice will be put into the mixie and grinded into a flour. Just testing its consistency, I think it's all good. So for this, I just boil water, add a spoon of salt and ghee and add in the flour into it and bring it to this consistency. Knead well and start making modaks. This way and steam it. Few other prasadam getting ready for going into the steamer. Just showing you few glimpses of it. So it's all steamed and done. The idli is steamed and just a sweet getting done. The video is recorded after the puja. During the puja, I did not do any recording. So once done, I had clicked few pictures and a video. To show you how it came after placing Ganapati inside the mandir along with puja items and prasadam. So yeah, sharing few moments of my celebration. This is how we celebrated. Also, I was very happy to receive so many messages on the turmeric Ganesha which you have made with your own hands with love, sharing few of them here. Thank you for watching and please don't forget to subscribe my channel if you haven't subscribed yet.